Here's my new Sunday pal. There you go, with a Celtic ring. I met this gentleman down at the Brigget. He's not a local, but he's part of Glasgow now.
Black Hill.
Black Hill Choy.
That's right. Tough Gong. White Knight.
Uprising. That sounds like Bob Marley.
Keith
anyway,
Spade.
What's your Sunday name?
Bell Church.
What's your Sunday name?
Papa Doc Duvalli, they call me, some of them.
I'm Baby Doc Duvalli. All the way through
the... well, I'm the Don.
All the way through the Dominican Republic.
Don Juan Carlito.
All right. I'll never move on to these forms.
From the Basque.
Well, I know the Basque people.
Well, that's me.
The Basque people are Celtic.
Yes.
Did you know that?
Yes, I know.
Anyway, what are you up to today?
Just taking a walk around the block.
Do you like the barras? No.
I like the barras too, yeah. Sometimes. You see them, I see
them. There you have two hats, two belts. That man's not going to run fucking short. Look.
Three colours.
Two belts on.
76 shirt of Northwest 200.
It'll be cold. Where's your favourite place in the British Isles?
Cumbria.
Cumbria.
Because I'm Cumbric.
Do you know where the name Cumbria comes from?
Cumberland.
Aye, but the Romans gave it the name from Umbria.
Yes. No, it comes from... I come from Ulverston.
Yes.
Which is Uther's town.
Yes.
As in Uther Pendragon.
That sounds
which
Nordic.
Which is King Arthur.
Right, right.
Right? The sword in the stone.
Right.
The Mabinogion. That is a wedding band to Queen Mab.
Yes. Celtic, it looks to me.
Yes.
But here, I know a wee
Morgana, the Mabinogion.
That sounds Celtic, heavy.
That's
Celtic.
Welsh.
Is it?
The Welsh dragons.
Right. See, I'm mad into the Gaelic. Ta Gaelic agum. Come as a tattoo. And we're two gama. Anyway. Toshi sounds heavy. And you'd like to say to the people on the YouTube channel? That sounds like speaking in tongues. I forgot your name already, sorry. Your Sunday name.
I've lost a lot of different names, you know. I just call me.
I've got a couple myself.
I don't know what you want to call me, Don Man or something.
Two Hatman. No, that's no good enough.
I used to have three hats, but I love...
Tough Gong's good enough.
Tough Gong, White Knight. That's all right, yeah.
The White Knight.
And Silver Shadow.
Anyway, I'm going to walk into the green here to let this fucker... All the best. Listen, nice meeting you.
It's all right, man. See you.
That's okay. All the best, my man.
Brother, could you spare me a cigarette?
Aye, I could. Do you know I brought cigarettes out for that purpose?
Because
I'm always getting...
I don't even have a lighter.
I'm always getting tapped.
Oh, they look nice.
Yeah, there are a couple, that's all right. Because I know I'm going to get...
The tile work, both sides together. Bring you together, you know?
I'm going to get tapped in the way room with these
five. The blues and the greens, whatever, you know?
I would give you that lighter.
Of course.
Like, I'll give you a lighter. You keep that nothing left.
Well, thank you so much, sir.
A
very nice cigarette.
Clubs inside, though.
Had a
good one.
Yeah.
I just need my lighter, that's all.
Aye.
I gave you the lighter as well, but I fucking no got another one.
I've got a lighter back in the flat anyway.
Have you ever want me? I'm on the third floor.
Of
house.
Right, I know it well, aye.
I work for the Salvation Army.
Right,
you
know? I know them. The Major used to fancy me. He was a woman, by the way.
Anyway. We all know about the man.
Listen, I'm going to stick this on YouTube, Mr. Glasgow channel. M-I-S-T-E-R. Glasgow, the one word. Right. Next time you get a shot at a computer. See you later, right now.
I love a film called Southwest 9 about a guy called Swampy or Razor.
I know Swampy.
Well, that was me.
No.
I thought of Capitol Park. That's me.
You know Swampy.
I am. I wrote the Bongo story.
You're not the real Swampy.
Yes, I am. Paul, the Paul Swampy from Portree State.
Right, I was there visiting you.
I know Libby and all that, anyway.
Do you know?
All the guys here.